Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown, others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that. Just hang on!
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Gravity cryobay is offline.
Careful of the throttle.
I'm almost inside! Hold on!
This is Korra. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Korra, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Did the world just turn upside down, or am I still dreaming?
Enjoy your nap, Ryder. Don't think I'll need sleep for the rest of my life.
Maybe another decade or two wouldn't have hurt.
Right. Talk to you later.
Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
This is the captain.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of her. She'll make it.
Well, no obvious
Hey there! Hell of a wake-up call, huh?
Be advised, full integrity on deck four is within safety.
Makes two of us.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Hi there. I'm Gian Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I'm here to welcome you to a whole new galaxy. The good news is, the hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
Damage control team to propulsion, on the double.
Your current location is Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Parchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natanis, embarking in 2185. The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of Arks arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity. Once the Pathfinder team's assessment is complete, Habitat 7 has been selected as the most likely candidate for colonization. The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement. Each Ark is led by a Pathfinder who represents their species. The active duty Pathfinder assigned to Ark Hyperion is Alec Ryder. Current duty roster shows you are assigned to the Pathfinder mission team, Specialist Ryder. At present, Ark Hyperion has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Further mission updates are offline due to technical difficulties. As Recon Specialist, you are tasked with supporting the authentication of Golden World sites through exploration, mapping, and scientific analysis. Currently, you are to report for duty on the command bridge. The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the Central Support Hub, the Nexus. The current location of the Nexus is unknown. Status of Outposts are unknown.
I'm Gian Garson, founder of the Initiative. I think it's important we take a moment to reflect on the principles that brought all of us together. It started with a vision of a better future, a vision that you shaped. Life in Andromeda can be anything we dare to dream, and I'm proud to help make those dreams come true. Drop me a note sometime. I'd love to hear how we're doing.
Still in stasis. Vitals look good.
I don't remember dreaming.
In this.
Engineering, this is Cryo Bay. The pod was damaged with lost gravity. You'll probably want to send someone home.
Worst hangover.
Intermittent power outages are being reported ship wide.
Your name's Lucas Reed.
Sweet dreams.
Good to see you, Ryder.
Air cruiser investigating.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
Ryder can find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, I'll
try to run a diagnostic.
I'll override the safeties.
Got it. Hurry, Ryder. Try scanning the whole conduit. Look for...
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Power
Keep looking.
Is getting worse.
This equipment is operating normally.
It has to be here.
If we don't balance the current, we're looking at a complete blackout across the whole arc.
I know.
Hurry, Ryder. Find the...
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
I can do it! We're routing the current now! Where's the cover?
It's working!
Readings are in the brain!
Thank God. This could have been the end of everyone in the prior base.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. That was close.
You okay?
Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
Shouldn't need you.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
This is the captain.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Harper and Ryder.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
A what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Hang in there, Sarah. Looks like Dad's already suited up. Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
This is the captain. I still need an update on our sensor array. Please report in as soon as possible.
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
No sensor coverage, huh? We'll be flying by the Zero.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles. So just another boring day at the office, huh?
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Getting some chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
Stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder. We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled.
Just approach Vector 3 degrees.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We have this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two.
This is like some nightmare. Yeah. No way this is home. Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but